The Battle of Saratoga happened in Saratoga, New York, in the late 18th century. It was fought between John Burgoyne, who was the British, and Horatio Gates, who was part of the Patriots. This was a turning point in the Revolutionary War because we gained foreign allies such as France and Spain. On October 7th, 1777, the British surrendered to us because of a lack of troops. In conclusion, this was a turning point for us because we gained foreign allies and